Welcome back to Pastry Maestra. I'm Teresa, and today I'm making raw cherry and white chocolate mini cakes. As usual, the recipe is on my site and the link is down below. To make the base, I'll put almonds into a food processor. I will pulse until they're roughly chopped. Then I will add dates that I've previously soaked in cold water and cocoa powder. I will pulse for a couple of more times until I get crumbly but sticky mixture. I wrapped the bottom of my 5 cm, which is 2 inches in diameter, and 5 cm, which is 2 inches high, ring mold with cling film. Now I'll line it with acetate strip. I will transfer about 30 grams, which is 1 ounce of the mixture, into the mold. Then I will press it into the bottom using my small angled spatula. I will place everything in the freezer to set. To make cherry filling, I will put soaked cashew nuts, melted neutral tasting coconut oil, cherry puree, and agave syrup into a high-speed blender. I will blend until I get smooth mixture. I've put the mixture into a piping bag and now I will pour it into the prepared mold until I fill it halfway. I will shake the mold to distribute the filling evenly and place everything in the freezer to set. To make white chocolate filling, I will place soaked cashew nuts, melted cocoa butter, almond milk, agave syrup, and vanilla powder into a blender. I will blend until I get smooth mixture. I've transferred the mixture into a piping bag and now I will fill the mold all the way to the top. I will shake the mold to distribute the filling evenly and place everything in the freezer to set. My cake is set. I will pipe some more white chocolate filling onto it and place one cherry on the top. There, my delicious raw cherry and white chocolate mini cakes are done. Enjoy!
Oh baby, you are so sweet. So delicious and yummy. So good to eat. I wanna lick you. Feel your sweetness on my lips. Forever and ever, you'll stay on my hips.
I'm Teresa. Thanks for watching my video. I hope you liked it. If you want to stay in touch, follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. And of course, visit my site, where you can find elaborate posts with lots of pictures, additional information, and recipes that follow my every video. Also, on my site, you can download my free 365 pages ebook, The Pastry Chef, and maybe buy me a macaron, if you think that I've earned it. Now, before you go, please hit the like button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. That really helps a lot. Finally, and this is the most important thing, don't forget to create sweetness every day, because sweetness is happiness. See you in my next video. Bye!